Baroness.
Outside, that window display.
I'm so sorry. I can explain that.
Right, have a go.
Sorry, Baroness. Get her. She's the vandal who messed up the whole window display.
No.
We're dealing with it.
All right, easy.
So she works here?
Oh, no. She was fired. Yeah. We're trying to give these wretches a chance, but, breeding. Need I say more?
So she doesn't work here?
I'm not convinced I know.
You're sweating, and I can smell you.
Brilliant, thank you.
You, grubby girl.
Yes?
Geoffrey Card.
Cold.
You're hired.
This address, 5 a.m. Don't be late.
You look ravishing, Baroness.
Master of understatement, as usual. Here's to me. Get her. Who are you? You look vaguely familiar.
I look stunning. I don't know about familiar, darling.
Your hair, is it real?
Like my ball. I like to make an impact.
Right. What was your name?
Cruella.
Oh. That's quite fabulous. And you designed this?
You did, actually. 1965 collection.
Oh, no wonder I love it. It's mine.
I fixed it.
Oh, we need that.
Well, here's hoping there's a plan C.
Why, what's plan C?
So what I'm saying is there a plan C?
Yeah, but...
Get it.
Be quicker, you're a dog!
Oh! Didn't know you knew how to drive.
Oh! My joke!
There's a car!
Anita, darling. My darling.
Stella, it's been so long. You know, I kept staring at you at the party, and then it came to me. That's Estella from school.
It's not Estella. That's the past. I'm Cruella. So you go to parties, and you take pictures, and you print gossip. That's your job?
Yes, well, not as fun as it sounds.
Oh, it doesn't sound fun. It sounds useful.
Oh.
I'd like to start my own label. Why don't we work together to create some buzz for this old rag that you continually fill with that old hag?
Let me give you some advice. You can't care about anyone else. Everyone else is an obstacle. You care what an obstacle wants or feels, you're dead. If I'd cared about anyone or thing, I might have died. You have the talent. Whether you have the killer instinct is the big question.
She thought she owned everyone.
It's foolish. Unhinged. Well, you're fired. Why are you speaking?
I think you nicked me. But there's something about poetic justice that's just so poetic.
You won't admit you love me. And so, how
do you have a light?
To know you always tell me.
Get her.
This doesn't have to be a scene.
It really, really does.
Can I just remind you all that I'm doing this in heels?
What was your name?
Cruella.
If you can make your mind up, we'll never get started.
I want to make trouble. You in?
I do love trouble.
You have a bit of an extreme side.
Yes, darling.
What fun that is.
She stole my dogs.
I guess you must hate her.
She has made it me or her. And I choose me. Don't worry. There's lots more bad things coming.
Perhaps.
Of a light.
The sheer luck of a movie like this is that the costumes do a lot of your work for you as an actor. Once you put those things on, you feel like Cruella de Vil.
Fashion is omnipresent in this film. So we got Academy Award winner Jenny Bevan. She's done it all.
Cruella and the Baroness are adversaries in their work.
The Baroness is at the height of fashion in the 1970s. How is Cruella going to disrupt the establishment?
Fashion is Cruella's tool of revenge.
This film is the biggest thing I've ever done. Emma Stone had 47 looks. It was very important to me for Cruella to be black, white, grey and red.
I want to make art, and I want to make trouble.
To first see the entire look of Cruella together, I have to admit, I took a lot of pictures. It was a very narcissistic day, which is perfect for Cruella.
We'll just have to destroy her, as we have so many before. Find her.
The Baroness, I saw very clearly. It's very sculptural.
Dior influenced. We sort of channeled the old screen divas, Joan Crawford to Elizabeth Taylor. Every single costume I go, oh, this is my favorite. Oh, no, no, this is my favorite.
Jenny has created something really special.
I'm starting to remember. You have a bit of an extreme side.